points off.
Gately Stadium, Chicago, Illinois. IHSA Varsity football game between the visiting Julian Jaguars at the Corliss Trojans. There's the toss.
Julian has won the toss and preferred. Corliss will be receiving in the north end zone.
Referee Robert Scott, umpire Vivian Raymond, linesman Jerry Ewing, line judge Ted Ross, and dyke judge Kenny Jackson.
Oh! That was a good game.
That's when they had what's the name?
Black Mamba.
Yeah. That's when they had Nate at quarterback.
Yeah.
Well, look at it like this. Baseball ain't the only thing I know.
Okay. I see. Well, I knew that from last year when you was
Man, I could have coached football, but it takes too much of my time, man. It's like you got to come up with game plans and,
oh, yeah.
And stuff like that. I said, I'll let the football guys handle this.
Mm-hmm.
But this coaching staff they got here, they just, this, I like this coaching staff.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? I mean, they keep this coaching staff.
Look at big number 78.
Yeah, big baby D. Damon
Kearney. That's the boy I saw at the
Damon Kearney, Baby D.
Baby D. What's up, Baby D? I told you I'd see you again. I saw you at the Dollar General over there on 127th Street.
Yeah.
Didn't know I was going to be your cameraman, did you, Baby D?
From his freshman year, he lost a lot.
Is he mobile?
Yeah, he can move. He always can move, but he can move quicker now. They got eight coaches.
Number four
gonna be dominant.
Kicking for the Jaguar and receiving for Corliss, number one.
That's Greg Jones.
Number four.
Greg Jones, number one, and number four is Michael Cruz.
Okay.
He gonna be great. He gonna be a good pitcher for him.
Oh yeah.
he throw hard.
What do you got?
he got a fastball, got a nice little changeup. Yeah, he's gonna be one of our pitchers this year.
Good, because you're losing what? Four? Yeah.
We brought in 14, 15 players.
And folks, it's time for IHSA varsity football here at Gately Stadium, Chicago. The kick is off and received. Here comes Corliss. First carry, return for about 15 yards. And stopped at the 31 yard line. That's where the Trojans will go to work. Spread offense to start off the game from scrimmage. Four receiver set from the shotgun, single back. There's a snap. The handoff to the back. To the near side, brings it upfield for a 6-yard gain. Brings up second and a long three.
What's going on, George?
Once again, the spread offense. The outlet. Oh, tries to cut it inside, is taken down for a 1-yard loss. Make that a 2-yard loss. Third and about four to go. Two receivers set. Single back and timeout. Trojans.
Timeout on the play. Timeout for them.
Look at that sky.
Yeah, I'm so crazy. I ain't even bring my
dog. Look what I got.
And they changed up the alumni game, huh?
Yeah, to the 24.
I'm saying the format.
Yeah, I mean 2000. Yeah, it's gonna be two games.
Where? Y'all playing the, up the middle, minimal gain, if any.
What's that, the roster?
Fourth and two.
What's that, the roster?
Big 78 at the center position. Trojans in kick formation. Oh!
We got 3 yards.
Flag on the play.
That's a free five. We're taking.
Appears to be a
football encroachment.
Automatic first down for the Trojans.
We'll take those. That's a ball. Jungle ball.
9:34 left in the first. No score. Wide out, hand off to the far side, turns the corner, gets the first down and more. a huge run of 18 yards for a Trojan first down. And they'll all come back.
10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul.
Redo the down.
Replay first down.
Two wide out, single back. Up the middle, bumped around. Good for about 3 or 4 yards.
Pick up a few yards.
Yeah.
Brought down by number 5, Darius Richards. Bring it down.
Robinson have a hard time moving the ball against this team.
Second and 17. They, yeah. Keeper? No.
That's a touchdown.
Oh, knocked away at the last second.
Yeah, he did.
Pass intended, number 4.
Jaguar defense alive and well. Number 28 on the D. Third down.
Defended on the play. Levon Powell.
Up the middle and nada. Back for the Jaguars. The snap, the kick, a low kick picked up by Jaguar. Oh, first defender there with the takedown.
Number 28, Powell, return of the punt.
Ball is placed at the Jaguar 38-yard line. That's where they're going to work, first and 10. Ball carrier has a lead blocker, and that affords him about a 4-yard pickup. Brings up second down. Cornerback in the center. There's the snap, the handoff. Surges forward. Close to the stakes, appears to have the first down.
Number 5, Darius Richards, ball carrier.
About a yard short. Up the middle. And that's a Jaguar first down. To the near side this time. Still on his feet, still moving his legs. Surges forward for about 7 yards.
Number 8, Holly, the ball carrier, brought down by number 32. Pick up his 8 yards, second down.
Great effort on the Jaguar running back. Jaguars methodically moving down the field. Oh, dropped in the backfield. The ball is out. 73 had a shot at it.
The fumble on the play recovered by number 32.
Covered by the Trojans, number 32.
Turnover from the first down. Trojans ball at the 49 yard line.
4 minutes, 3 seconds left in the first quarter of play. Trojan ball. And time to get on the board. Appears to be rain clouds in the distance. Maybe they'll hold off for the duration of the game. We'll see. Once again, the spread offense, high snap. Quarterback drops back and then rips through the front line for about 3 yards. We're starting to feel a breeze as well.
55, Dante Gray. Brings up second down.
Wind is picked up. Could be a storm coming. I talked to your AD today, so it's not a done deal yet, but soon. Hopefully in time for tomorrow. Oh, ball's on the ground. And so is the intended ball carrier. Down and 17 yards to go for the Trojans with just over 2 minutes left in the first. Crowded backfield. Fades away over the center and caught. No, they're saying no catch.
That's incomplete. Intended for number 4, Michael Crystal. Brings up fourth down.
Pass was a little short. It looked like the receiver may have gotten his arm under it, but Blue says no. Confirmation. Side. Five. Oh! Dropped. At the 30. Gain the 4 on the play. Jaguar first down.
28 foul in theory.
Full backfield. Follows his blockers. little action away from the ball. And folks, that's the end of the first.
That's the end of the first quarter. Jaguars 0, Trojans 0.
Go ahead and get my umbrella set up now. Beginning of the second quarter, you're watching IHSA Varsity Football here at Gateway Stadium. The two teams are on the field. We're waiting for the whistle. Play ball. Jaguar ball. The snap. Oh, the blitz. Out pops the running back, who is pulled down by number 20, 32. After a 4-yard pickup.
Everett Henderson, the ball carrier, brought down by number 32, Anthony Anderson.
Third and six to go. Jaguars. The outlet. Oh, makes two defenders miss before picking up the first down and more.
Number 28, Avon Powell, reception brought down by number one, Gregory Jones. Was also played the first down.
Pickup of 12 yards. And a Jaguar first down. In Trojan territory. Hand off up the middle and nada. Oh, still moving his feet. Maybe a yard before the whistle was blown. And in for six. Touchdown, Jaguars. Opening minutes of the second quarter, the Jaguars are on the board. Pinning the extra point try. Appears that the Jaguars may have a kicking game.
Number 18, Quadre Williams with the reception.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's another whistle. Against the defense. Oh, okay. What?
No, that was, the sheriff.
Yeah. Oh, here comes the flags.
Flag on the play.
Also against the defense. Oh. Botched attempt.
First half,
we're
going Julian 6, Corliss 0.
Here's a kick. Oh, off the hands of the receiver. Oh, oh. And that's all she wrote. Yeah, led the team in home runs 2 years in a row. University. They brought in a few guys to not try to knock him off his perch. He's still the starter. Oh! Because I was shooting for the opposing team. Oh, ball's out. Bobble picked up by a Jaguar. Coming off the field under his own power. It's a good sign. I knew this was coming.
Yeah.
That's the crazy part. You don't feel nothing, do you?
That's
your little baby side,
bro. Baby side. After the entry timeout, play resumes.
Yeah, I see him. I see him.
Second down. Up the middle. And in.
I'm a night in the world here with the Jaguars. It's also a play as a touchdown.
Once again, Jaguars unleash their kicking game. And the extra point is good.
Julian 13, 4-0.
Shorty.
Jaguars will kick to restart the game. There's a well kick ball received by a Trojan looking for a lane. Splits two defenders. Runs over another defender out to the 35-yard line. And that's where the ball is marked. The Trojans will go to work at their own 35-yard line, first and 10. The ball is placed just inside the 35. Trojans down by 13 and looking to scratch here. They changed up their formation a bit. Oh, dropped in the backfield by big number 42. So that's 52.
Number 28. Dane Jones
here. Spread offense, shotgun, single back. There's the snap. It looks like a keeper up the middle. Oh. Snatched around the neck and brought down.
Get the freshman off the field.
Timeout.
Timeout.
Trojans.
Timeout.
After the timeout. Trojans go to huddle. Third and 12 to go.
Full wide and
They got four wives and two corners.
Oh, there's a high snap. And the quarterback will wisely fall on it.
That's going to be a downfall right there. Now he hurt.
Number four back to kick for the Trojans. Oh, just got it off. Oh, hit. And but the ball is still recovered by the Jaguars. But somebody took a lick. Oh, dragged down from behind. Penalty marker down. Pierce to have been near the line. In the area of holding. Against the offense, bring it all back. What's that formation behind the quarterback?
That's the whiz bomb.
Oh, okay. Oh, tries to reverse. And it looks like the defender went for the ball. Number 71 with good defense. Corliss play Simeon? Okay. Yeah, that should be a game.
That will be. That's where you want your money.
Oh, quarterback in trouble, and down he goes. 71 once again in there.
I will decline that.
Holding against the offense. As well as a beatdown.
Decline the penalty. What are y'all doing? Decline it.
Decline.
Hold it against the offense. Now watch this tight end. Watch the tight end. Whoa, wait a minute. And shotgun. That's something crazy.
From the shotgun, it's a snap. Quarterback in trouble, shakes off the defender. Makes it two more miss, drags one with him. Finally gets him on the ground. Near the first down marker.
Send them back, team. That'd be 3rd and 28. Move them back. Legal block in the back. That's even better.
Repeat third down after assessing a 10-yard penalty. Yeah. Timeout. Jaguars. A minute 27 left in the second quarter and in the half. from the shotgun.
Holding. Jabari. They can't call this football. I don't know why they got the that first touchdown was a boy. If we can throw this goddamn football.
Timeout Trojans. After the timeout, play resumes. It's fourth down and 27 to go. There's the kick, a high short kick received by a Trojan. A return of maybe 4 yards. And Blue has something to say.
Yeah, that weirdo ass principal, that's what happened.
Movement against the kicking team declined. The ball is marked. The ball is marked at the 30-yard line of the Trojan. That's where they'll go to work first and 10. 42.6 seconds left in the second half, in the first half.
How y'all look over there?
You suck, dude.
First and 10 from the shotgun, four receiver set. There's another high snap, and the quarterback will have to jump on it. A loss of about 15 yards brings up a second and 26. Looks like the Trojans will take this one into the locker room. And folks, that's the end of the first half. Here's the kick. Woo! Bobby's flying left and right. Brought down at the 46-yard line. That's where the Jaguars would go to work, leading by 13 points. Trojans have yet to answer. Holding against the Jaguars are pushing back 10. Dragged down after a 2-yard pickup. Tripped up close to the first down marker. About a yard short. Wishbone. And that's a turnover. I heard somebody say fumble. That is a turnover. It's Trojans ball inside the Jaguars 40-yard line. Ten minutes left in the third. Two receivers set, single back. The handoff is to the back. Takes on a couple of defenders. Charges through. Good yardage. Pickup of 7 yards. Bringing up a second and short. Second and two to go. Trojans. Stopped at the 20, and there's a flag on the play. Guess the offense. Timeout Jaguars. After the turnover, Trojan ball. Quarterback rolls out. Oh, has a receiver hit as the ball got there. Couldn't hang on. Incomplete. Third and six to go. A four receiver set, single back. Quarterback drops back. Throws across the middle. Incomplete. Two receiver set. Oh. from the shotgun, split backs. Once again in a wishbone. Holding against the offense. Holding against the offense. Down hard by big number 71.
You gonna send me the game, ain't you?
Yep. Well, oh yeah, they might not be. No, they ain't getting this. with the people walking in front of the screen. Quarterback. Oh, in trouble and down he goes. Oh, big number 69 with the sack. Didn't see it coming. The Trojan defense is alive and well.
Let's go!
Delay a game against the Jaguars. And the Jaguars are going the wrong way. Third and 34 to go for the Jaguars. The throw is underneath, incomplete. Here comes the punt team. Jaguars a kick. Oh, flags everywhere. Woo! Hit from behind and rolls. 69 once again on the hit. And motion against the offense, decline, Trojan ball.
Back out the backfield.
Touchdown.
Back out the backfield. Overscoring. Throw that back out the backfield.
Missed opportunity.
Against
the That's a one-handed grab, wasn't it?
Yep.
He's going to like that shot. I got the close-up on that.
Second down.
Man in motion.
Touchdown, Trojans.
Corey, DVD sold. That's a nice hands catch, shoot. He gonna.
It's a game.
Mm-hmm. It's a game now.
Hey, George.
That's a quick whistle.
Hurt his knee again.
3:51 in the third quarter.
Language, guys, language. We're doing the PG movie here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's recording.
Back for the Jaguars.
Okay, so 28.
Here's a kick.
Oh, he played corner too. Oh,
short kick. Receives.
Oh, kick.
Oh, spun around. Get your old. Second and 12. First down and more.
At the bar, we gain discipline, man. I think he got clipped. He got clipped on that. But Julian and Corliss. Julian and Corliss. Oh, that's the rivalry, bro.
Penalty assessed puts the ball at the Jaguar 44-yard line.
Y'all, that Julius Thompson will be a
problem. Back to the original line of scrimmage. Yeah, 2 minutes, 35 seconds left in the third.
Check, check. dog.
And in 4-6. No laundry on the field. Touchdown, Jaguars.
Yeah. It started with Shane.
Jaguars extend their lead by 13, pinning the extra point try.
I see him right there. He on that side.
Went for two.
Number 3, Everett Henderson. 2-point conversion.
Julian, 21. Corliss, 6.
I mean, both sides, offense and defense. All right, I see that.
Tripped up after a 6-yard return. Ten Trojans. Oh, ball's on the ground.
Play next week. Simeon out of town. Yeah, Mississippi.
Simeon out of town and Jack. That's all the problem. Jack. Who else? Simeon in Mississippi. Good carry for the Jaguars. Short of the first down marker by maybe a yard and a half.
That's a night game.
Crossbar, no good.
They play so Solari. That's their first conference game. You said, do they play ball? You said, do they play?
No, they don't play ball. That's in that conference with them.
This return of about 15 yards. And folks, that's the end of the third quarter. Julian 27.
Julian beat us 27-6, man.
Damn, you can say that, but shit. I see him. Go, man. Be slow. This been some crazy football. This is insane. And it's 20, and the crazy part is, like I say, 27-6. But the crazy part is, they been in the game, but see, they don't throw the ball. They need to throw it.
Oh, the ball hits the quarterback in the face mask.
It's a flag on the play.
They need to figure out.
They're in the fourth.
He heard again. Who is this?
Greg. He heard that.
After the injury timeout, play resumes. 10 minutes, 25 seconds left in the fourth and final quarter.
All right.
21-point lead for the Jaguars. And not a, maybe a loss of a yard. In trouble, and down he goes. 53 on the sack. Once again, the spread offense. Shotgun single back. Oh. Yeah, he could have broke his ankle. Thank you.
Flag on the right.
They ain't calling necessary roughness on that.
With the ball first start.
Yard kick. They'll spot the ball at the 46 yard line of the Jaguars. 41, thank you. First and 10 from the 41. Jaguars leading by 21 points. Tries to turn the corner, unable. Lost about 5 yards on the play. Brings up second down. Trojans need a pick here. Mm-hmm. Up the middle. Gets back about 4 to 5 yards they lost. After the injury, timeout, play resumes. First and 10, Julian Jaguars. Balls out.
And they still balls out again.
Look at this. He don't quit. That was a. He shows some heart there.
Hold. That flag on the floor. Yeah.
ever get penalized.
Mm.
Chad.
Ooh.
Wow.
Touchdown Jaguars.
They better have a fun
match.
Fellas, pop up. Put it to these dudes.
Kick is up and no good. Personal foul against the offense. Ten-yard penalty.
Redo the down. Brings up first and a second and 20.
That's your final score, Julian Jaguars 33,
Corliss Trojans 6.
This is Cameraman John signing off. See you next week.